tune. Right now they're listening to me. My lyric reads like a poem. It surely stands on its own. And I'm so proud to hear that music. It's a total expression of me. To be more specific, this place is terrific. As long as they're playing my song. Who would have known that 2 years ago, when they asked, can't love and be fun? Who would have known, can love and be fun? Would be sung by everybody under the sun. Right now it's made the top ten. Oh, when things come to my name, I wish they'd play it again and again.
Sit down to a dinner together, the results could be pretty weird, from a food point of view, that is. You know, things like Yorkshire pudding and a donna, or tiramisu latte and chips. Well, you see, one of them is very, very Greek, and that's the fabulous Nana Mouskouri. Whilst the other is very, very Yorkshire, and he's as northern as a working man's club chairman. So will you please give order for Norman Collier.
Well, thank you very much. May I say good evening, welcome to the club, ladies and gentlemen. As you know, we have the annual sound system in the club. Got some, got a brand new microphone made in Hong Kong. Artist next week, but I've to aim. All right, back at the club, tell me, hello, there's some microphone. I keep going on again. Makes me look a fool, like this. Come on, get your finger out. I can't with me, testing, what's up? Put your fingers in the pockets. Of course you've gone blue, you will do. Throw the switch, put the other switch on. You put the echo on, Take the echo off. You make a full of me, still a baby with echo on, on again, thank you very much. It's ridiculous. Okay, like this, off.
What are you on about?
On about £7 a week. Well, the thing is, Lena, you see, this microphone business breaking up, it all happens in these places. Yeah. I mean, it must have happened to you.
Oh, only once, terrible. Got an inging.
I know the very microphone. Because Max Bargames used it, you know. They had the same thing here. He couldn't use it. He couldn't sing with it.
What happened?
They got a standing ovation. But you see, it's spreading everywhere, Lena, you know.
Yeah.
You know, on these railway stations, the announcer. You made them up. Well, it's got to them now. He'll show you. That's right. Oh. You know, the old days, the old singers never had microphones, you know.
Didn't they?
Oh, no. You know, the jazz singer.
Oh, do you do Neil Diamond? Do you do Neil Diamond?
Kneel down?
Neil
Diamond. Oh, not that jazz singer. This jazz singer. Al Jolson.
Ha ha ha.
Oh, Lena, don't you know me?
No, I don't know you.
Oh. It's me, Alvia.
I got a million miles for Werner.
Oh, look what you've done to me. I mean.
We're out of this.
Yeah. Well, listen.
I've gone to pieces.
That's all very well, but what about this? Very well, you know, but what about the...
What do you mean, what about?
You know what I mean.
I don't do it now.
Haven't you just done it?
Oh, I'll tell you what. If you do it, I'll do it. And we'll do it to the music, all right?
All right, then.
Oh, okay, all right.
Looking back on all the years that we shared, thinking of the pain that should have been spared. Afraid to ask forgiveness, but where can I go? There's no one else to turn to. I still have my pride, but now I have to learn. Come to you with honesty. Give me just one more chance. Such a simple thing I'm asking for. Just one more chance. It would be a shame to close the door. after all I've seen, you'll still turn me down, and then you'll smile and say, I'll see you around. But remember that you still have a choice, and I hope and pray you'll make it. You'll think of my heart, and you won't wanna break it. What kind of lady I can be? Give me just one more chance. Such a simple thing I'm asking for, just one more chance. It would be a shame to close that door to one more chance. Isn't that what we pray each night for? One more chance. Isn't that what we're fighting?
Got the sweetest lover who will keep me. No gal mate has got the shade of sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet and also need her sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh and wanna die for sweet Georgia Brown. I'll tell you just why.
Yes, tell us why.
You know I won't lie.
It's
been said she knocks them dead when she lands in town. Since she came, why, it's a shame how she cools them down. Fellas, she can't get our fellas. She ain't met. Georgia claimed her, Georgia named her sweet Georgia Brown. No gal made has got the shade on sweet sweet Georgia Brown with her two left feet and also neat half sweet. I'm telling you the fellas, they all sigh and wanna die for sweet. You know I can't tell a lie. That's why she's always getting all those tips before the slips to sweet Georgia Brown. She buys her clothes at fashion shows with $1 down. Oh boy, just tip your hat. Telling you she's the cat. Georgia claimed her, Georgia named her sweet Georgia Brown. Georgia claimed her, Georgia named her sweet Georgia Brown. Sweet Georgia Brown.
Thank you. Now think of Greece, then think of a song that tells a story and touches the heart, and then think of a star of countless TV shows, including her own BBC TV series. And you've got to be thinking of my next guest. Ladies and gentlemen, Nana Mouskouri.
We didn't break apart in stormy weather. We didn't run around like others do. Now we're not afraid when storm clouds gather, 'cause we've got the kind of love that'll see us through. We've got smooth sailing, sailing. Looks like every drop of rain is gone. We found that's the safest way to go. From now we can laugh at troubled waters, 'cause our roughest tortures seem to make it love grow. We've got smooth sailing, sailing. Looks like every drop of rain is gone, gone, gone. Smooth. Looks like every drop of rain is gone. could have all the gifts I want. Never ask these. I could fly to Paris all at sunrise, my beg and call. Why do I go through life with nothing at all? But when I can go to bed alone, never know his name. But when I
and to Norman Collier, and stay away from Colonel Saunders on the way home. And thank you for watching. Till next time, good night.